Oh, hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
You know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
Hanging on every word. Nothing yet.
Be careful up there.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
Sure left a lot of crap behind. Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
You're not kidding. Okay, getting somewhere.
Women.
I've been in worse. I am really wet. Rangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing. Most likely dead. That's great. Great start, Nate.
Ugh.
Just slow down. One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
Come on, we left those...
Okay, Land of the Dead. Here we go.
He's over there.
Hey,
Huh.
What is this place?
A really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
Which way do we go?
Huh. Wait a second.
I'll stay here and keep a lookout while you figure out how we're gonna get across.
Sully, you read me?
Damn, nothing.
Sully, are you there? Damn it! Sully, come in!
Oh, thank God, mate. Where are you?
Heading your way.
You want to tell me what the hell's going on?
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just got... Then trust me,